So, oh, let me fix my lens cap. I am in Snow Bowl, is basically what it's called, I guess, this mountain. I don't know where we are, but I am filming a video today for my main channel with a photographer that I found, and I'm really excited. It's gorgeous, guys. It's beautiful. Like, it's literally so gorgeous. I love the trees. I love it. So, I am freezing. I'm wearing this like giant coat again because it's the only jacket I have that like actually keeps me warm, even though it's like so extra. And I'm also gonna film it, so I wore it anyway. But I'm really excited about how this video is going to turn out. I think it should be cute just because I really like the location of this place. I just think that it'll turn out really good. Sorry, this music is loud. Yeah, I'm just really excited to edit this video and get it up for you guys. I don't know, I'm just like, I love this location. So I'm hoping that this video turns out pretty good. So we are here in Snow Bowl and we're filming, and these trees are seriously so gorgeous. There's Eunice, say hello. We're filming and it's literally, I'm obsessed, guys. I'm on like the second outfit. It's like this black velvety thing. Looks weird right now. It'll look better when I film it, but this is so pretty, guys. I'm so nervous driving on like such a, I'm literally on a mountain. I'm swerving. So I am leaving my shoot right now. I had the camera sitting up so I wasn't holding it, but now it's kind of sliding around. It's going down the hill, but it was so good, guys. I'm so excited. I absolutely love her. Like, okay, bye. The pictures turned out seriously like so good already. I'm not even kidding. And I was freezing. I forgot my Converse for two of the outfits, and so I had to be barefoot, and it's 20 degrees outside, and I was like, wait, guys, look what I'm driving through. Like, are you kidding me? This is amazing. I'm just like in awe. I just think it's so beautiful up here. If you guys are wondering, I don't know if I said, I'm in Snow Bowl, Arizona. And like, guys, this is beautiful. It's insane. Okay, anyway, back to what I was saying. I had to be barefoot and it was 20 degrees and I was like, someone help me, I'm really cold. My toes were so numb, I could not feel them, but the video, the pictures, everything turned out amazing. So I'm so excited for you guys to see it. If you guys want to see the video, I'm not sure when it will be up, but I'm gonna edit it like so super soon, so it should be up on my main channel very, very soon, so you can go there for that. But now I'm gonna go back and pick up Tori and Kelsey, and we're gonna figure out what we're gonna do today. We're gonna find something. Guys, this is what I ordered. This looks so weird, but I ordered a burrito, like a breakfast burrito, and it is the biggest thing I've ever seen in my whole life. They ordered like, I don't know, just Mexican entree, like breakfast, and then hers like a Santa Fe breakfast. Looks good, getting our Insta pics in. But this is the biggest thing I've ever seen in my life.
Do you really want to love me forever?
There's fake snow right. Oh, my nails are ugly. Right over there, where all that white is. That's snow.
let's go. Yeah, they took the ski lift up, and you can actually snow all the way down. You can snow all the way down. You can ski all the way down.
Yeah, just right there. But...
Do some more. I'm recording you,
guys. Yes!
My socks are getting kind of soggy.
We found the snow. It's fake, but it's still fun. All these people are skiing, and we're being very basic and standing in the middle and taking pictures because we're cute. We're taking pics in the white trees.
Maybe we're gonna, like, dress properly this time.
Like, yeah.
Yeah. No leggings. I'm going in.
So nice.
Look at all these nice fall colored leaves.
Wait, let me get a I know leaves crunching. It's like. I like the sound. You're on a mission. Oh my god. You look like a Girl Scout.
Hi, legs.
Oh, legs. Say hello.
Oh, so hot.
So hot. This church, for the most part. Yeah. Our church is open all the time. This is so pretty. I want to go in it, but I don't know now. Maybe this is closed down. Maybe it's not even here. Oh, it's locked. It's not even here.
We went back to the same sweets place we went to yesterday, and she got ice cream. I got a candy apple, and it's really good. It's caramel, dark chocolate, and sea salt. So I'm excited. Tori's taking someone's picture, but she got ice cream too. And we're sitting in, like, what would, I don't even know what this is. Like, what would this be used for? This is just like a...
Shows?
Yeah, I guess there's like shows maybe that they put on here, but it's really cute. We're just like sitting in the middle. Yeah.
Everyone.
Black
beetles in the city, be
back in the
idiots to
confiscate
the money. She's so white.
Here we go, Kelsey.
Last night I took an L, but tonight I'll bounce back.
Yeah.
Guys, did I have my... Oh, do you remember I lost my hair tie?
Last night I took an L, but tonight I'll bounce back.
Do you guys want to see if it's a ghost? Let's talk to it.
No.
Let's talk to it.
Are you my ex-boyfriend?
Oh my god.
It's fine. Okay, we're playing Chubby Bunny. You have to tell us sentences to say once they're in our mouth.
You can't chew it. Okay. Wait, we have to tell us a sentence?
We have to talk.
No, you just say Chubby Bunny. You just say Chubby Bunny.
No, you tell us to say some funny stuff.
Hold on.
Have you guys found a...
Oh, hey, Kelsey has these
dolphins.
No, in her pants. She has them in her pants.
Yes.
Really?
Yes.
What just said? But not.
It's another animal. See, eats bamboo.
Panda.
Yeah. Oh, they gallop in the field and
lions eat them.
You're close. No, you're close.
A deer. What's on the floor? What's on the floor that crawls? That are bugs?
Antelope.
Oh, is it time up?
Yeah.
My time's up. Now everyone thinks Kelsey has crabs.
Yeah, I know. I don't. It's okay.
Good morning.
Hey. Hello.
We are headed back to Flagstaff now.
It's basically the middle of night.
I mean, headed back to Flagstaff. Yeah. I'm at Phoenix. Whoa. We're headed back to Phoenix now. We need some McDonald's. And then we'll be...
Oh, I thought you said there was one this way.
Yeah,
right back to Phoenix. We have like a sorority recruitment workshop thingy bob. So we woke up at 6 this morning. And I'm so sleepy, but we're gonna make it. Go, Afy, go, Afy, go.
Ivy!
We got McDonald's. Kelsey got 5 hash browns. This is, have you ever had their frappuccinos?
Mm-mm.
They're so good. Please try it.
Okay, I feel like.
It tastes like ice cream.
I don't not like whipped cream.
You're not gonna taste it. Isn't that the best frappuccino ever?
It's like a milkshake. It's like coffee ice cream.
Mm-hmm. It's good. We just successfully changed in the car. We're out now. See you next time. If you guys like Tori and Kelsey in the vlogs, please request them in the comments below. Tori, say your goodbyes.
Bye. Ahoy ho.